is a Spanish composer, and this is in Castilian Spanish. and Guridi, like many Spanish composers, suffered from the ability to disseminate his music in a more global way. It was in part because of the Civil War and publishing issues, so this glorious cycle has not been used or heard very frequently. It was written in the early 20th century, and it is just this beautiful, impressionistic cycle with glorious piano parts, beautiful piano parts, soaring melodies, and little flavors of Spain.
I am This is really wonderful to collaborate again, as we did with, this is the second project with Chérie actually, so we are very excited to release the CD. But in this hall, 9 years ago, Brian, Chérie and I presented our first recital, so this has really come through deja vu for us, and I don't know how, when will, I don't know if this will happen again. So this is really special evening, and it is also special that Asta and I are releasing the CD. The reason we decided to do this and jumped into the this opportunity, because our program was already recorded many years ago, as we were in Shoreline Community College at that time, and also we recorded here in SPU our American program. So we're recording French duets and American duets, two CDs, two programs. But it is important to do it this year because this is the 25th anniversary of our piano duet. And so this is. And another great opportunity, today is Asta's birthday. So you will hear today two pieces, two suites, one from each, one from French, another from American. The Poulenc suite is really sweet, very entertaining. As you know, Poulenc was the view music as entertaining. It has to entertain and cherish and refresh their souls. So it uses a lot of fancy chords, jazz elements, folk music tunes, but it's just simply very nice mix variety. But it's really vibrant. Maybe I should say about the second piece. Maybe I'll say later.
Thank you.
next suite is by American composer Erika Vazin. By the way, it's a coincidence that 9 years ago in that first recital with Brian and me, we actually played the piece by the same composer for trumpet and soprano. It was trio. So it is wonderful that we are doing this again. I remember 9 years ago, we really fell in love with this composer, and we were actually searching. Did he write something for piano duet? And apparently he did. So we selected this. We're very happy to find this set. This is inspired by some tropical nature. Definitely, it's either Hawaii or some other tropical nature, especially two pieces are about the plants, and then two other pieces about birds singing. So really very beautiful harmonies, very tonal music, but at the same time also very impressionistic piano writing.
Thank you.
selections of Godovsky's Java Suite, which I, this is my like sneak preview of the next year, what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna perform the entire 12 pieces of this suite, which is inspired by Indonesian culture and all the landmarks. It was written about 100 years ago, and it is always this connection I discovered when I just started SPU in about 10 years ago. And, the connection was that Godovsky was also born in Lithuania, but he was American. He was lived all his life, most of his life here, but he also traveled to Indonesia and was very. So it's just a unique piece I wanted to do, and this is the, as I said, sneak preview.
Thank you.